Well, all that rain last night meant the Twins didn't play, and they're going to try to play two today, 12-10 and 6-10.